serious. I make it right, I make it right. I'm in this bitch with the terror. Got a handful of stacks, better grab an umbrella. I make it right, I make it right.
Right guys, I recently started buying FIFA 16 coins. I'm gonna tell you right now, you FIFA is the site to use. Go get your coins there. If you use the code TMAC, you get 8% off. They're fast, cheap, reliable. Get your coins now. Hey guys, TMAC signing in. Hope you guys are having a great day. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to open unlimited FIFA 16 packs for fun and free and very easy as well. Now to do this, you're gonna have to go on the site I'm on right now. As you can see there, it's Foothead. Once you're on Foothead, you're gonna wanna click on players and click on the pack opener. Now you're probably looking at me thinking, oh, there's nothing cool about this, there's nothing fun about this. But before you start hating on me, just hear me out. Now there's three packs you can open here: the Foothead pack, Footer generation pack, so previous FIFA cards are in this pack, as well as the Santa pack. And when I scroll down, you can see there's different people's names, and next to their name there's a score, a really high score, as you can see there, 200k plus, 600k plus, and 4 million plus. Now what that score is the score you get when you open a pack. Now right now you're probably thinking, what's so cool about that? But trust me, the feeling you get when you get a ridiculous high score is crazy, so you should definitely try it out. If you want to try this out for yourself, I'll leave a link in the description. But with that said, let's actually start opening some of these packs. Right, starting off the Foothead pack, and let's see who we get in a fast pack. Do we get any special players? We get a purple Kamara, which takes our score to 235. Now I'm not gonna lie to you guys, that is really bad compared to the high score of 200k I showed you before. This is really low. Opening another one, and there's an inform read in there, but we only get a score of 696. We haven't really got over 1,000 yet. Since it's round about Christmas time and everything is getting a bit Christmassy, thought I would open the Santa pack. Let's see who we can get in this. Oh my freaking days. Whoa, snap, look at that score guys, 136k compared to my last score. That is insane. There's legend Okocha in there, legend Cliver, legend Larson, Owen, Aubameyang, Balassi, insane players. Right, I'm gonna open another one here, because you know the highest someone's got in a Santa pack is like 2.1 mil or something. Here it's not as good as the pack, we only get 6k, but you know the last one was OP. Remember guys, this is free and fun and something you can do against your friends to see who gets high scores, and at the end of the day you won't actually regret going on it. I've opened another one, and there is a legend Vieira in there. I mean, that's not too bad at all. Right, going back to the normal FIFA 16 Foothead pack. First pack we open, we get a 1.6k hype. I mean, that's all right. Oh yeah, forgot to mention, it tells you how many you've opened, and your best score is kept on this little part here. As you can see, my best so far is 1659. I actually think that's pretty bad, so I'm not gonna stop opening these things till I get something that's higher than 5k. Oh snap, couple of informs in there. We get a hype of 3.7k. that is the highest so far on these normal FIFA 16 Foothead packs. Hey, look at that one guys, so close to going past 5k. We have an inform Dybala in there, inform Ramsey. Oh, whoa, out of nowhere, record breaker Jamie Vardy takes us past the 5k hype point. 5,186 hype. That is pretty OP. I can't believe I'm actually getting excited over this. You wouldn't think it, but this is actually fun. And if you guys go on to try this out, let me know what your high scores are. Send me screenshots on Twitter. My Twitter is down in the description. Or leave me a comment telling me, because you know, it'd just be cool to see what you guys get. Oh, snap. There's a Lacazette in there. Oh, that's going to be quite high. Oh, only 1,400. Oh, wow. There's a couple of informs in there. Okay, we'll get another 4,000. Informs, I mean, that's pretty impressive. Oh, okay, there's a legend Bearhoff in there. Oh, snap, we get a 9,859 hype. That is insane for the Foothead packs. As you can see, they're literally the only good player in there is Bearhoff. I mean, Navas ain't too bad as well, but that score is deadly. Think I'll probably end it there guys, as I've opened like 34 packs and this is probably one of the best ones I'm gonna get. It's not as easy as you think guys to actually get high scores in this, but if you don't believe me, go ahead and try it out yourself. Once again, it's free and it's fun and it's something you can easily do. Drop a like if you did enjoy this video, and also I quickly want to say, for anyone with Twitter, if you follow me and tweet me with the hashtag TeamTMAC, I will follow back. I'm actually quite active on Twitter these days, so you know, stop by, say hi or something. I do reply to all my tweets. Subscribe if you are new, if you enjoy FIFA 16 content. Don't forget to tweet or leave in the comments what scores you guys get on this. I actually want to see if anyone can beat my score. I think my high score was at 9,859. Oh my freaking days. Yo. Nah. Guys. I was literally about to stop recording. No joke. And look at that. We get a legend and an inform, which takes me past 10k. So the new high score to beat is 10,351. Tweet me your scores or let me know in the comments. This is T-Mac signing out, guys. Thanks for watching and see ya.
This is the end of the video, hi. If you enjoy, just comment and subscribe. Want to see more? Don't forget to leave a like.
Do it.
This is T-Mac signing out.